A trademark can be one of your company's most valuable assets. It is a form of identification and contributes significantly towards building the company's public image. A trademark is a visual symbol that can be a word, name, numbers, label, logo, a combination of colors, etc. It is a mark of uniqueness and helps the customers identify a particular brand or company. It is better to get the trademarks registered to prevent anyone else from copying or using them in an unauthorized manner. The Trademarks Act of 1999 governs the laws related to trademarks and their registrations. Hi everyone, I'm Mayashri from ClearTax and today I will tell you the top 8 things you need to know about trademark registration. Visual representation. The types of trademarks you can get registered are quite varied. Here are a few types: word marks, service marks, logos and symbols, shape of goods, series marks, collective trademarks, certification mark. Intangible asset. A trademark, being a type of intellectual property, brings heaps of benefits to the company. Once a trademark is registered, it becomes an intangible asset that can be traded, franchised, commercially contracted, and distributed. Protection against infringement. The owner of a registered trademark can exercise his legal rights in case there is an infringement with regard to the owner's logo, brand, or slogan that has an active trademark against it. The owner has the right to sue any third party that uses the trademark without the prior permission of the owner of the trademark. Trademark search. A trademark search is usually carried out to check if a particular trademark already exists. The search can be conducted to the Government Indian Trademark Registry Database or a third-party service provider website. Class selection. The goods and services here are classified into 45 different sectors. Each sector is referred to as a class. Every logo or brand name is to be registered under the appropriate class at the time of application. Out of the 45 different classes, 34 of those classes comprise of product classes, and the remaining 11 are for service. Voluntary registration. The registration of a trademark is done on a voluntary basis. However, if a trademark is registered, it holds concrete evidence that the ownership of the trademark and all legal decisions will be in the favor of the party that has the trademark registered. Validity. A registered trademark has a period of validity that stretches up to 10 years before it has to be renewed again. However, the renewal process may be initiated only within 1 year before the expiry of the registered trademark. If one fails to do so, the trademark will be removed. Trademark symbols. Trademark, that is TM, and service mark, that is SM, symbolizes that the trademark has not yet been registered but an application for the same is pending. It is put to warn third parties if they infringe upon the same. R symbol. On the approval of the trademark application, the R symbol can be put next to the trademark. This symbolizes that the trademark is officially registered and that infringement of any kind by third party will be punishable by law. There is a lot that one must be aware of when it comes to trademarks and their registration. The process in itself is quite tricky, which is why the applicant must carry out proper research concerning the same. For assistance on your trademark registration, you can contact our ClearTax experts. ClearTax will take you through the registration formalities in a hassle-free manner. Visit our detailed page on our trademark registration services. You can find the link to this page in the description below. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment and do subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more updates.